You're sitting there judging me when, like, you would literally do the same thing.
Talk to him. All right, we're back checking out some more Tool. We're looking at the song, Hooker with the Package. Let's get into it.
Tool, man.
What is going on?
He's telling a whole story.
He met a dude
in 92 with some nipple rings and a dope tattoo that okay. said that he was
so selling his soul to the man.
That he was original OGT.
Out. Yeah, what's the OGT?
Original something.
I have no idea. Okay, whole story. We're just now getting into it.
Drums are so good.
Oh yeah,
they're just like they're like tribal drums, you know, like super heavy. Ooh, okay, what you got?
Where are we in the story now?
Okay, so
you told the guy to shove it.
Yeah, but okay, so because he was like, "Cause you should know that I'm the man," and then
right,
he's like,
"You're
but
the
if
man.
I'm the man," I think it was a double because I think he was saying like, "You should know I'm the SHIT," but then he goes, "But if I'm the man, you're the man," like as in like the man he sold out to the man. You know what I mean? Like if I'm the man, then you're the man, so you can go and shove it. Like, basically,
we're
like...
We're all the man.
Yeah, but basically, like, you know, if you're accusing me of selling my soul because I did the music industry and you bought my record, then you're the same as me. Like, we're on the same page. I did it because I'm freaking rich and successful. That's what everyone wants to do. And you're sitting there judging me when, like, you would literally do the same thing.
Talk to him.
All you know about is what a soldier. Don't fuck.
some of the best lyricists in the game. They're so good at lyrics. They're like such a sound. Oh.
Yeah, that was an interesting song. Mm-hmm. So the song is basically just telling the guy off. That's like the whole message, right?
Yeah. But it was a really interesting artistic way to do it.
Yeah, I felt like he really meant it.
Yeah. Help you, buddy. Help you, buddy. Yeah, that was cool. That was really interesting. And, okay, so Hooker with a P. I don't know if I can say that on YouTube, but I think it basically, he's calling himself a hooker with a P.
Because he sold out.
But then when he's like, I sold myself a long time ago, like I feel like he was trolling the person. Like, right. Yeah, I sold out. Like, instead of being like, no, I didn't, like defending himself, he was like, yep, that's me. And he's like, big F you, like you bought my record, like spend more money, like listen to my song. Like, it's like, whatever.
Right.
That is quite hypocrisy though, like, you know? Like, we all consume so much media and stuff like that. And
so much stuff from places that, you know, violate human rights and all this stuff.
Yeah.
We all have iPhones and we take shoes that are made in sweatshops and all this kind of stuff.
We take medications and we eat processed foods and all this stuff. And it's like, you know, to be on the extreme end of, like, you know, I don't support, like, I'm against this or I'm against that or whatever. It's just like,
I support human rights.
Yeah, I support human rights, animal rights. And, like, to be very extremely polar and judge other people for it is kind of, like, weird because, like, by the fact that you live in a first world country, you probably are already on the side of, like, causing some of these problems that you're...
But then on the other side of the coin, like, there's nothing wrong with having preferences. Like, you may not want to support a certain company because maybe they're on some sketchy stuff, even though you might have an iPhone that's made in a sweatshop. You can still have preferences, though, but I get what you're saying. You shouldn't judge other people.
And it's not so simple. It's like you can dislike everything they're about, and you can still, like, need it for work to pay your bills.
Right.
So, yeah. You're, like, in some senses, you are a little trapped. Like, that's what I always think of whenever, you know, people get mad at certain people for their jobs being, like, a bad job. It's like, well, they need to pay their bills, too, so.
Yeah, it's complex.
It is.
It's complex.
It really is.
I don't know if paying your bills can justify doing horrendous
things. Yeah, that's true.
But then other things is like, it's kind of a gray area. You know what I mean?
Right. It really is.
It's nuanced. Everything is nuanced. Like everything in the world. Everything's nuanced.
Yeah. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know, but I don't